Eltariel may have found him already.
Nazgûl is injured. We have the advantage.
Hammerhand was known for his strength in life. If anything, he has grown more powerful in death.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgûl?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
I'll do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
How does a shrieker keep the beasties from tucking into it?
Thank you.
What happens to the Nazgûl when they are defeated?
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
That you serve him, but your shield friend, I will take her head and hands as trophies. You cannot hide from the huntsman. Instead of the hunter. fall to your knees and await the final stroke.
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
You kill me, you'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A Drake would have been a great asset.